know what I like about you, kid? You're always getting better.
Gee, thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Because you keep leaving me tasks? That's kind of on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
Hey, MJ, what's up? You okay?
I'm fine. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but you remember that trip we took to Staten Island with Harry?
To find the best pizza in the city? Yeah. 10-hour odyssey for burnt toast with cold American cheese. How could I forget?
Something about all these old Oscorp files made that day pop into my head. Harry was so excited about riding the ferry. Just made me think about how much simpler things were back then. No jobs, no supervillains. We could throw away a whole day looking for bad pizza just cuz. Now it feels like if we take a nap, the world will fall apart.
Yeah, this adult thing is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. In safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza. Yeah, you're right. That's a good way to look at it. Thanks, Pete.
Spider-Man, here to lend a hand?
Thought you might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released devil's breath. Might have left some... Some residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it. AT-rich leader sequence. This looks promising. Oscorp's modified CPF-1. Definitely Devil's Breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. Trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one. Vapor trail heads up that building.
Hero was crazy. People getting trampled.
Trail leads down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? Should be a door or an access hatch around here. Well, this is moody. Must be some way to hit the lights. Let there be light. Whoa. Was Otto using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in. Martin Lee. Can't believe this is the same man I knew at Feast. Looks like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
Oh, Martin. When I first realized it was you targeting Osborne these past weeks, I was shocked and saddened. But then, as the situation evolved before my eyes, I felt inspired. You took the bold steps I had always dreamed of, Martin, and you took them without hesitation. I am honored now to join you on this path towards true justice.
Otto's rage is driving him. The neural interface is exacerbating it, but his hate is genuine. He'll destroy the whole city to hurt Norman.
For the cameras, collects his accolades, and keeps his boot heel pressed against my neck. Why can't anyone else see how selfish he is? How reckless? How evil? If only they could be made to see the Norman I know, the man behind the mask.
Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses. Good old Rhino, my second favorite Russian. Otto developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that. Only took Otto a few days.
Alexei, I've followed your career with great interest. The world sees you as a witless dullard. I see a warrior with a poet's heart. I know you desire freedom from the battle suit you're sealed inside. Help me achieve my goals, and freedom shall be yours.
Mac Gargan, aka Scorpion, AKA Crazy Pants McCrazy.
It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You're in arrears to some demanding individuals. But once the reservoir job is finished, your financial obligations will be finished as well. Otto Octavius is nothing if not persuasive.
Old man Vulture. I've tangled with him more than anyone else here. Power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer, and Otto's developing an experimental treatment to save him.
Adrian, what bitter irony that your miraculous wings should have wrought such horrors on your body. Thankfully, you are now working for me. When our work is settled, the treatment I've developed will cure you. You won't shuffle off this mortal coil just yet, my friend.
Electro. Total live wire, that one. Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal.
When you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you insane. Pure energy. But as I dove deeper into the problem, I discovered a way to give us both what we desire. I promise you, when we are done, you will be pure energy. Or so close to it as to make the difference irrelevant.
What's this now? Otto must have used this map to plan, but it's blank. Unless there's something here I'm missing. UV bulb. Huh, nothing happened. Must be a way to get that lamp on. There we go. Hidden markings. Otto's tasked the villains to destroy Oscorp holdings throughout the city. He's trying to take apart Norman's empire piece by piece. What's Vulture doing in Times Square? I need to keep my guard up. Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Makes sense. Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct assault on Oscorp. And most likely, Norman. Rhino's targeting Oscorp's shoreline properties. Which is he hitting first? And why? Scorpion must be trying to poison the city's reservoir. Another Oscorp-owned property. Lee's going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum. Using something called Icarus? Icarus. This is it.
Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position?
To work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
Hey!
Pete? Are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. Calling every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great! Okay. Talk soon, MJ!
Trap failed?
Softened him up. Time for plan B.
Electro, you really grew in prison, didn't you?
Relationship.
I must break you.
You got it! You got my joke! I'm so happy I can almost stop fighting! Almost! Gotta be honest, liked it better when you two were loners.
Amazing what a little teamwork can achieve, ain't it?
The vigor of youth, the wisdom of experience, a fine pairing.
Just like oil and water, sure.
Watch the fire! Need to catch my breath! Take over, Electro!
No problem, B!
Should check on Sparky.
You might have got the old man, but I'm gonna get you!
Confidence, I like it! Unreasonable, unjustified, but still confident! Good on you! Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath. What time? Oh, man. Need to update Yuri. Yuri, Vulture and Electro are down. Four to go.
I saw. Also noticed a rooftop in Times Square exploded. Wouldn't happen to be related, would it?
nothing gets by you. It was Octavius' staging ground. He's using the villains to pull apart Oscorp. Vulture and Electro were targeting power plants. Scorpion's going after water treatment. Not sure about Rhino yet. Something along the shoreline.
That's good enough to start. I assume you're going after Scorpion?
Yeah. City's already on the brink. If we lose clean water, we might never come back. I'll update you when I make progress.
Sounds like a plan.
Attention all units. We have confirmed reports of an active bomb. Requesting officers on scene in Bloomingdale.
There's the reservoir. No sign of Scorpion. Better take a closer look. Now, if I was a mercenary dressed like a scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you!
Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you. Which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with? Whoa! What the... Is that... a sea of poison? Can't be! This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground and analyze whatever he injected me with! Should be safe for a minute. Need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote. Scorpion's made some upgrades. Hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. Greenhouse! They clipped the Alba. Should be inside the greenhouse.
Don't worry. Next step is relatively
easy. Huh? Where'd it go? Is this real or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucinations intensifying. You can get through this.
Doc? You sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind. My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Peter. Always trying to shoulder the responsibility. Even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times your unfettered optimism has kept me going when things look bleak. I'll miss being with you. I really will.
I'm sorry, Doc. I'm so sorry.
Yes, yes, you're sorry. And yet, you let it happen. Makes one wonder where your priorities lie. I mean... if I was really that important to you, why would you let me destroy myself?
I can help you. It's the neural web. It's affecting your mind.
You mean the neural web you helped create. the hard truth.
There's the Eclipta Alba. I need an antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tails. Lovely. Thanks, brain.
How you feeling, Spider? Raw panic crawling up your spine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking the least interesting questions. It's not how am I calling you, it's am I calling you. Maybe I'm just the fever screams of your dying brain.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
Talk, little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
There's the research station. Need that atropine. I have to get into the sick atropine's right there.
Is that good?
It's you, secret safe.
Atropine's gone. Well, not again.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Ah, but it is me. The me polite society bound in my feet. The parts of myself I suppress. But you helped me break those chains.
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear it.
Stop deluding yourself. You never help anyone. The poison isn't in you. You are the poison. Everyone you touch suffers!
Stop running from me! Let me try!
I want nothing from you! You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain!
No, stop! I'm not giving up on you! Please, just talk to me! I can help you!
So you can treat me like all the rest. Taming me, suffocating me. No, I will let my genius shine on its own. I saw you, Peter, taking notes, stealing ideas, a rat in my own lab. To think I called you a friend.
I am your friend, Otto. Please, I've always supported you. I always will.
Supported me by selling my ideas to Norman, by sabotaging my greatest works. Don't think I didn't see. Don't think I didn't know.
Please, Doc. Please. There it is. The atropine. Just need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
Still with us?
And nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, Lab, don't worry. And a pleasant surprise is left for you. We'll be seeing each other again real soon.
Count on it. Somehow. But I'm running out of time. I need to mix the antidote. Finally.
No!
I think not! You're in my domain now. You're just like Osborne. Trying to steal my genius! Everything that happens now is your fault! I knew you were laughing at me! All of you, behind my back! You begged me for self!
Thought I forgot about you.
Scorpion, are you even real?
Hold still, I'll show you.
That gave me an opening. Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw.
Not gonna be that easy.
Sure it is. Now I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on! Barely stand up. There's the centrifuge I need. Finally. I'm running out. I think I did it. Where'd my suit go? I think I took decontamination a little too far. I'd better put some clothes on. Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened. Ooh, it's still foggy. Need to work the last of this poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol.
Calling any available units. A tour bus was just taken hostage. Incident was reported near the meatpacking district. All units be advised, break-in reported in progress. Backup needed in the meatpacking district. Over.
MJ, hey. Mind if I toss a kind of thorny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking of Otto?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. Man, the high-minded, generous part of me wants to say never. being a true friend means being there, even when people lose their way. But with what Otto's done, I just don't know, Pete. I guess you have to decide if the Otto Octavius you knew was still in there or not. Maybe if he was ever even in there at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, MJ. I gotta process some stuff, I think.
Call me anytime, Pete. I'm here for you.
Reports of mass terrorists arming a bomb. Officers needed in Portside. Over.
Okay, I need to get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. Think I can afford a quick pit stop at least.
Right over here. Till Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
Oh, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Do this. Looks like an exploding bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made when the big guy hit him? Like a bug on a windshield.
I heard that.
Need to distract him. Hacking app should work.
What the hell?
Got a few seconds.
Should be able to hop that wall.
Medical containers in that tent.
Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way he came through here?
Gauze?
Guy's like an animal.
Iodine? No antibiotics. Need to keep looking.
Both of them are. Glad they're on our side.
You two, get over here!
All right.
I heard that.
This can stop right now. Just give it the
more supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
Believe me, I hate watching Venezuela. Turns my stomach.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of problems.
I heard that!
As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on
the
black market.
Another supply tent.
Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Couple trauma kits, no antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere. Gotta avoid that sniper. Exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes unscheduled. Now! Gastazal!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
Did not need to see that.
What was that?
Check it. Now.
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here. Maybe I can sneak beneath him.
We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with you, too.
Come out! I promise not to crush you.
Please.
Container. Yeah!
That's my exit. near the opening. Let me know I have these.
Get off me! Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Haha, kid's got guts.
Hip squared.
The hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a second. Oh!
Whoa.
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles. Yuri, figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief centers.
Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
Pick on someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size. Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? Thought you were a loner.
Means and ends, Hulk. All of life is means and ends.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom. No more, you! No more, Rhino!
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job! Let's finish this!
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Jarkus, that is exactly what I would have thought.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two!
Jarkus, what are you doing?
So you guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the We Murdered Spider-Man? Course for a blanket, Dick!
Jorgen, please! You embarrass yourself! Pathetic Gargan! I will squash bug myself!
We could just stop now, you know. I won't tell anybody.
And leave your skull uncrushed? There is fun in that! Come here, pouch! I will teach you to throw real punch!
My jaw's already absorbed that particular lesson. Thanks! Rhino's stunned. Fist of Fury. Didn't I hear you took a poetry class in the raft? Like a therapy thing? Delightful.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little force together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Calling all units. Armed robbery in progress. Available officers, move in on Manhattan.
Pete, hey. I've been through the city, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.
This is Sable Control. Need a status update on the situation in Yorkville.
Control, rooftop outpost under fire from demons.
I realize Norman Osborn claimed he was stepping back from running Oscorp when he was elected. But has he? Or is he using his office, his public trust, to enrich himself beyond imagining? And with threats like Electro, the Devil's Breath sickness, and who knows what else, has his greed endangered us all? These...
Okay, MJ. I'm a couple blocks away. Let me know if you get into trouble.
Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck. Okay. Norman's penthouse is on the top floor, but the elevator's on lockdown. Need to get into the security room to unlock it.
Mayor Osborn really lives here?
There's the security room. But that guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Maybe I can rile them up to create a distraction.
Ugh! Every second we stay down here, we risk catching that plague!
Definitely stay away from the receptionist. Been coughing up a storm.
What? They have to let us back upstairs!
Why isn't Osborn down here? This sort of thing never happens to him.
The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away.
I knew it. It's all one big boys' club. Come on.
Left my stupid inhaler upstairs.
I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. The health emergency might do it.
Really? Come on, let's go talk to security.
That should do it.
Crap.
Jerry, get out here. We got a situation.
Oh, man. I can't breathe. Let me back up.
Security room's open. Just need to get to the door without being seen.
Everyone, please stay calm. Sable International has nearly finished their sweep.
Hello. I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you.
We're in charge now.
Okay, I'm gone.
I like this thing. Gotta turn him around.
Huh? Who's there?
Good boy. I'm sure Sable locked elevator controls in the security room. Next. Mary Jane Watson? Super spy. Time to unlock that elevator. That did it. Norman's clearing out, and the elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs. Penthouse elevator. This is it. Norman and Sable, right on cue.
Find the alarm technician. Fire him.
Stupid, useless button. Norman's guards have all cleared out. If he's hiding something up here, I'm gonna find it.
Warning.
What is this thing? Schematics for a prototype combat mask. Looks like it can reveal structural weaknesses. Whoa. This mask is incredible. Is it showing a door hidden in that wall? I wonder where it leads. Norman bids his son farewell. This must be from when Harry left for Europe last year. Why was Norman so dramatic about a trip to Europe? Secret keypad behind the family portrait. I need to find the code for that keypad. Work order for a keypad lock. Looks like he used Harry's last day as the code. That must be the day Harry left for Europe.
Self-diagnostic complete. No faults found. Fire doors disengaged.
Norman could be back any minute. Need to find that keypad code. Harry's last day. I know he left last summer, but was it July or August? Harry kept a journal. Maybe he recorded the date there. Harry's mom, Emily. We used to make fun of him for calling her the prettiest mom at Midtown, but he might have been right. Feels like there's something attached to the back of the frame. Score! This must be the key for Harry's room. Can't be for Harry, can it? Why didn't you tell us you were sick? Harry's journal. His last entry is marked July 18. That must be the code to that room.
I am saying we should not rush off without a plan.
We? You are staying here. The antiserum's ready, and I'm going to supervise production.
You will be completely vulnerable without me.
I seem to be completely vulnerable with you. I'm going alone. End of discussion.
Keep Team 2 on standby. I'm getting some air.
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location.
Control, grid's clear. Repeat, grid's clear. What was that? Copy. Make it a sweep. Control. I heard something. Control. Running a sweep. Nothing to report. Huh? Who's there? I'm hearing things. I got nothing. Resuming patrol. Stand by, Control. I heard something.
Okay. July 18. Bingo. Super creepy. Gotta find the location of the Devil's Breath Lab.
Norman Osborn, GR-27 research log. The whole project has gone to hell. GR-27 is a cure, not a disease. But try telling that to the evening news. Somehow, they've picked up the technician's morbid nickname, Devil's Breath, and are using it to stoke hysteria. They have no idea what it's really capable of. A cure for cancer, genetic disorders, birth defects. With just a little more research, I know we could perfect it. Instead, I'll spend the next 18 months on PR mop-up. What a waste of time.
Devil's Breath isn't a disease. It's an attempt at a cure. I almost can't believe it. Norman's got a real mad scientist thing going on.
Control, grid's clear. Repeat, grid's clear.
What are these things? Prototype hand grenades? Wow. Norman wins the fancy map contest. Looks like the Upper West Side. Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements. Creepfest. Kinda makes... Huh. This shows all of Oscorp's properties. Commercial build... Wow. Oscorp's going all in on defense disabled troop deployments. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath Lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection, frequented by Dr. Michaels.
Continuing sweep.
No. Norman's not crazy enough to- A records facility could be perfect cover for the Devil's Breath Lab. GR-27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it!
10th and Cathedral. Isn't that-
I knew it. 10th and Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility.
GR-27 Martin Lee incident. What is this?
And we are rolling. I will be right next door. Just relax and let the medicine do its work.
宝贝，不要担心，不要害怕，妈妈在。这个会治好的，放心。
Otto, they started all of this. They created Lee. I have to get this. What?
No!
Who's there?
Oh, no. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Damn it. We have a breach. High alert.
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
Two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
Continuing sector sweep.
Status. Nothing to report. Movement. Stand by.
Need to clear that balcony.
Hey! Boss, we got her.
Pete, you here?
Turn it off, Lex, now. Are you okay?
We'll be in a few seconds. Northwest corner! Hey, you ready?
Wait, wait, hold on!
It's too late. You're up!
You are crazy!
You're amazing.
It's all so much to take in. Harry sick, Norman and Lee, and Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not the song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner.
Get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Lee and Otto. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman.
Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry. I'm on it. This'll all be over soon. I promise.